I'm here with victorious Armadale captain Billy Quinncroft. Billy, tell us what went right today for you guys.
All the lads worked hard together. You can see it was never going to be an easy game. It was hard work. Everyone stuck in and took our chances at the end of the day.
Mate, that's two wins on the bounce for your team. What are the objectives for the season and how's that going to help you guys get that?
Look, it's not going to be an easy competition. We've had 2 6-point games in a row and we've obviously won, so that helps us out massively. Want to be at least mid-table. Why not try and say push the top four? Why not? See how far we can go.
We gave you a right back the man of the match. Can you give us a couple words on his performance today?
Oh, I don't know about that. No, he's solid. He's a young lad. Works his nuts off. So, yeah, can't fall at all.
And can we please give those people a wave, please?
Yes, go on, there's a wave. Hey!